Blessed love and greetings. Welcome again today. Dancehall Conference. Yeah, Ras Nigga side. Yeah, after posting the vibes the other day in regards to Ras Nigga side doing dancehall or my stance on dancehall, quite a few ones had inboxed me asking if I'm really going to cross over from doing reggae to do dancehall. And I said, no, what I'm doing is incorporating the fullness, because dancehall and reggae is really one music. It's just a different form of expression. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? Reggae, you kind of beat more slower and more calmer. While now, the dancehall now is a different kind of expression where it's more rigid and stern and in your face and loud and you know what I mean? So in all truth, it's one music. And it's always said, it's the same drum. You know what I mean? It's the same guitar. It's just, you know, one go fast and one go slow. You know what I mean? So reggae, dancehall, is a Jamaican way of expressing themselves via music. And you know, say, Jamaican, yeah, that's Nigga side. Born in Jamaica. So I learn all of the expression then. So via my music, I'll be expressing myself in both ways. So look out for the double album coming very soon. Very soon. You know what I mean? Not far away. So look out for Polarity coming to you very soon. That's Nigga side. Dancehall Conference. Out. And to Zion we go. Time is now, let's do this.